where ZAMPOST and ASECO are going to put in a bit of money, but the bulk of it is going to be raised by way of debt. The total investment of this project is 10 million euros. That is what is going to be put in this particular project. And our timetable is that come July, we should be able to sign what is called the transactional contract to move the process to a point of delivery. This morning, we are signing an MOU, which outlines the roadmap to achieve the completion of the transaction. So in actual fact, we are responding to the directive by His Excellency yesterday that our colleagues who traveled all the way from Europe to Lusaka and Zambia should begin to leave some euros in this country, because only money transforms lives. And therefore, the euros are beginning to drop from a circle. So we are grateful. We are grateful, and we think that this will benefit not only ZAMPOST, but Zambia in general. We quite understand the challenges that ZAMPOST faces, but we have to think outside the box to create solutions so that we can attend to those issues that are faced by ZAMPOST. And there's no other better way than partnering with a global player, a strong global player, which is already in 10 African countries, experienced, full credentials. So this is a gift that you leave us.